Hey, so this is round two of the jasmine rice, and I wanted to mention that I also put lime in there. As you well know, I like to put lime in everything. But I wanted to talk about how I came to the Rochefort lifestyle, and I started out. The first time that I had tried to go vegan, I tried to go all raw, and I didn't know what the heck I was doing. I guess the reason why I've always kind of searched YouTube for health tips is I've always been into health, and I had severe debilitating side effects from a acne drug called Accutane, which I know some people have really strong side effects towards and some people don't, and don't really know why one person does and one person doesn't. But I did, and this goes into the discussion about clickbaiting, because I was searching YouTube videos, and like, if you put "the vegan diet destroyed my health," somebody sees that and they might not click on it. And so they just think, okay, well, my diet's not destroying my health. I'm doing okay. Like, not the best, but I'm okay. So I might not click on that, and I'm not gonna go vegan because somebody out there is claiming that it destroyed their health, and they like the way they eat, they like the meat they eat. So I think that clickbaiting like that is not a good idea. Now, I'll clickbait sort of like, "this pizza cured my diabetes." But it's true. Like, not that specific pizza, but eating that type of pizza over and over again is what cured my friend's diabetes, Mark. So, be careful on those clickbaits where it's like, "This destroyed my health," because people might not click on it, and then they just make a mental check mark in their head. Oh, somebody didn't have a good time. They had an awful time on it. So it just adds up in people's minds. And I eventually did find the Rochefort lifestyle, or just started out as like straight vegan. Well, actually, it was flexitarian, regular vegan, then Rochefort, and I'm really glad I found Rochefort, because I probably would have fallen off by now. I know that I would, and now I know that I'll never fall off, because this lifestyle is freaking amazing. So those are a few scattered thoughts while I eat this rice bowl. Go ahead and join the discussion down below, and I'll talk to you later.